It's the shirt my grandma gave me for my birthday just last year. It was a little too big for me to wear, 'cause the sleeves came down to here. But now it fits me pretty well, I'm really getting big. And it'll be okay when it gets too small, 'cause we'll give it to another kid. It's a tie-dyed shirt, a red plaid shirt, a short sleeve, long sleeve shirt. It's a pullover t-shirt, button up the back shirt, hand me down brand new shirt. You can always tell where I have been by looking at my shirt. This gravy's from last night's dinner, and this here is just plain dirt. This ketchup came from David's house, the ice cream's from the store. And I know it's time to wash off the dirt when there's no room for any more. 'Cause it's a tie-dyed shirt, a red plaid shirt, a short sleeve, long sleeve shirt. It's a pullover t-shirt, button up the back shirt, hand me down brand new shirt. My mom says you can tell a lot by the shirts that people wear. So sometimes I look pretty good, but sometimes I don't care. The funniest shirt I ever saw had flowers on the front. It had buttons and zippers all over the place, and on the back was an elephant. It's a tie-dyed shirt, a red plaid shirt, a short sleeve, long sleeve shirt. It's a pullover t-shirt, button up the back shirt, a hand-me-down brand new shirt. To wear when I'm all dressed up, and shirts I wear to play. And some of them I really like, but some are just okay. The buttons come off now and then, the tail won't stay tucked in. But my brand new shirt's my favorite one, no matter what shape it's in. 'Cause it's a tie-dyed shirt, a red plaid shirt, a short sleeve, long sleeve shirt. It's a pullover t-shirt, button up the back shirt, hand me down brand new shirt. Yes, it's a tie-dyed shirt, a red plaid shirt, a short sleeve, long sleeve shirt. It's a pullover t-shirt, button up the back shirt, hand me down brand new shirt.